Updating breaking news now. Firefighters still battling this two-alarm blaze in Sharon Hill, Delaware County. The call coming in at 3 o'clock this morning, and firefighters did not have to travel very far. The house on Sharon Avenue is directly across the street from the firehouse. At this point, we know one person was taken to the hospital.